Some damn fine firework. Okay, now let's start the last episode. And I have a feeling that this will be a long, damn long. I'm feeling this will be the long episode. That is going to involve a lot of shooting. Which is kind of logical because we're at the last mission of the game.
Get him to your doctor.
What, a hospital doctor? Because if I take him there, we're both going to prison.
No hospitals.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap. So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look, hey, look. We have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey. This isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors. He doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in 3 states. What else am I gonna do? I'm back in the boat, Kai.
Kai. He's got this.
We came along in this.
It was nice working with you, Nick. Sorry we missed a big score.
Next time.
Yeah, man.
Okay, we are alone in this.
Always a clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
At first light, I'm
okay, last mission in Battle for Hardline.
And when you hear those
that's this.
You know I march to glory. Proudly to my grave. Tell my loved ones they must carry on. Tomorrow I
told us to stay sharp. I'm just
kidding. Okay, let's put the suppressor on it.
Gentlemen, a status report would be helpful. I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Very helpful. Well, it's nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
Okay, now let's first. Okay, for failure to do this stuff. I guess we'll stop.
Stop it! Watch out!
Maybe kill a suspect with the warning. The reinforcements are right. I want to do this full stuff like in Call of Duty. But looks like you can, so just let them.
Stop it!
The more come to you. So yeah, let me just... Go down with this section. There was this plan.
Do you have
any
idea what
I'm
holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
Resident bungalows.
His check's still clear.
like strands. Strands, stealthy, stealthy bullets. Change the pace.
What was that?
Stealthy, stealthy, stealthy. What, you found a dead comrade?
I got messed up.
We got a guy down!
Check over there.
I'm gonna check it out.
Guys, probably.
Hey, what's up? This way!
Get back!
Do this!
Okay, no point of shooting. So I just do it stealthily as we could. With the help of the gun.
Hands up! And don't move!
Whoa.
Just let them come to me. Oh, look, the dead Chinese. And he's considered dead. Okay, I don't care, we don't care. I'll just continue to the main residence. You know how much we have to walk.
Are you still there, Detective?
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you again.
Yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
You haven't heard a damn thing because, yeah, I'm playing this like co- I want to do this Call of Duty style if I can. No, this is my way.
We got trouble.
Make sure no one is here.
I'm gonna see what's up. Well, keep looking.
Be on the lookout. We got a guy down.
One of our guys got taken out.
Look around.
Someone took out one of our guys.
Make sure no one is here.
If someone's here, find them.
Find this guy, couldn't you?
They will come here.
Check over there.
Look. Watch for anything
over.
Weird.
Right out.
Watch out for anything.
I'm the only one.
You look over there.
Yeah,
hey,
this is
check over there.
Wait, I'll be right here.
Search everywhere. And
look at him sliding.
Hey, look over there. Check over there.
Look, another one sliding. Problem.
Hey.
This is because you need to hear this.
Take this fucker out!
Cover. Let me recover.
Right there.
Is the guys in the shotgun. The guy, there are the guy, there is the guys who shot them. And they do mean business.
Round here. I got him! Over here! Over there! Alright, we got him!
Killed the guy with a shotgun. And... I mean, this was supposed to be assessment of the war, but...
Here! Hey! Hey, over here! Yo, hit him from the side!
Son of a bitch!
That way!
The man.
Gas him out!
Over there! Over there!
Every shot coming, man. That means...
Get back!
And that means
watch
headshot.
Out! Fucking do this!
Track
him down! Ah!
Get him!
Oh shit! Don't get him!
I thought that there was no one in the house.
It's way too late for that.
I'll leave my office door open.
He Okay, hello there.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard.
Former cop undercover just got shot, now recovered. Why?
To rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man.
You doubt that?
If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why.
Why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're
Monster.
Just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
You need to shoot him. Former cop undercover just got shot, now recovered. Why?
How's your mother, Nick?
Objective complete. Now what? Open the passage. Here is the passage. Can't shoot the lock. The objective is open the passage. Oh, it's
tell me, Nick.
To interact.
When you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised?
There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up.
Okay.
I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable.
No, he will speak. Yeah.
You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh, you'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you.
Okay, we found something.
What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh, look.
Oh my God. Now what are you gonna do with it?
Serve, achievement unlocked. Serve cold, case closed. Okay, we have another episode. Okay, so this game. How was this game? At first I thought this was a bad game, but... I don't know. Was this the best? Was it the good game to finish the career of a Dead Space developer?
No.
Should have made the better game.
Yeah.
This game is just rushed out. Okay, it's running by 10 episodes. Those 10 episodes, but sometimes those episodes are too fucking long. The guns are. I'm after that, and then it just needs too much, too many damage, and then to die. This game was but it looks like this game was not meant to be a shooter, but more like a style game, but never mind. This wasn't the best game to end the risk of the game, but okay, I think cards seem a bit better. The actual rating of the game are 6 out of 10. So yeah, we will watch the likes, we will watch the likes together until next time.